my name is Taylor. Today I got a new set to show you. It's called the Motorized Mega Garage. And then on the back of the box, it shows working conveyor belt over here, car wash over here, gas station over here, multiple connection points over here. You can connect to other Hot Wheels track systems. On the front of the box, it shows loop coupe. Now I'm going to build this thing. Guys, I will be right back. So this is how it is. For this conveyor belt, it needs two D2 batteries that we already put in. You can see, I'm going to demonstrate it with loop coupe over here. And go up, and go to the scrubbers, it goes down. You can choose it to go there, or you can choose it to go here or there. Do not use big cars because, see, they might get stuck on the curve, or they might even go down here and they can't move. This is the maximum height of the big cars. Now I'm going to demonstrate it with Mitsubishi Avalanche 2008. He's going to do one big loop. There we go. Oh, and see, he gets stuck. So, let's push him. And there he goes. Over here, a lot of cars get stuck over here. So just move that. And go back again. This is quite fun and I like it a lot. Bye bye.